station. Black roof country, no co-payments, tired starlings. Silver horses, brown down moonbeams in your dark.
So yeah, to put it plain and simple, that's about it.
Totally. Makes total sense. I totally get it, that there's a guy trying to kill me. I get that.
Pretty much, yeah, summed up, that's about it. By the way, I just realized, you and me, you're wearing the same shirt as me.
Yeah, are you serious right now? You literally just got done telling me that I was going to die by some dude with a burnt face.
So, this is what you're going to tell me? No solution at all? You just want me to go find a rock that I slept with?
Well, pretty much, but whenever you put it that way, it kind of sounds a little...
Oh, will you shut up? You know what I mean.
Oh, and I almost forgot to mention, you need a disguise. See how I'm wearing this jacket? See, whenever I perform exorcisms with the Tiger Toe students that most of the time they have to transfer to Cubs with Love, usually, you know, you don't want to just... You want to sort of... I like to think of it as, hey... This is what I look like, devil. But then, when you take off this, this is what you actually look like, so he's not coming back for you. Which, if you have the power of the god, he never is.
Yeah, I agree. So can I use some of one of your jackets? Because whenever I fell out there, this is the only thing I had on.
Yeah, sure, I don't mind. Because the Lord says, share with thy neighbor.
How do I look? You look good, but you need to go out there and find that rock before worse things happen.
I am, but, you know, I'm sorry if I came off rude or, you know, I get it. You're trying to help, and, you know, I'm sorry. You know, you just told me, hey, some dude's looking for you because you touched a rock. You know, it just kind of came off all weird stuff, but I get it now, so I'm sorry.
You know, it's all good. The Lord says, thy forgive our neighbor. So, I forgive you. But I'm not going to forgive you if you don't go find this rock.
I am. Trust me. I'm going to find it.
It's nice talking to you. See you, kid. Be safe.
Man, I hate these woods. Where the heck is this stupid rock? Of course, it had to be that rock. Dang it, these are my new shoes. Why? Why is it always me? Why me? Why can't it be our neighbors? Or why can't it be Seth?
Do this tomorrow.
But wait, you can't. Why can't I? Well, because you have to save the universe from a crazy man. Oh, wait, yeah, I forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me. Bullcrap, I've checked everywhere. I've checked every single just centimeter of this freaking...
Actions can be a little hard sometimes, a little rough. I'm not even gonna lie, I have anger issues. But hey, whenever you're trying to save the universe, no pressure on you at all. I found styrofoam. Okay, styrofoam. Why would there be styrofoam? I've never even had it styrofoam out here. Literally, I'll look everywhere.
Standing right here. I swear it has to be somewhere. Gosh. I don't do good with mosquitoes and I don't do good with heat. Chloe, course, rocks.
But it's not that rock, it's a rock.
Now, all I gotta do is find the right way.
Oh, man, please, I don't know what it looked like. Just God, give me a sign.
Where's it at?
This is the most weirdest day of my life.